Parramatta was a person,
yeah,
what kind of person would it be? Would it be a teenage girl? Would it be a retiring?
I'd say it'd be middle-aged. Yeah, it'd be middle-aged, have a lot of wisdom, but still very young, and much more to gain.
What would it be?
What would it wear? We definitely have some type of business orientation, because there is definitely a business orientated in Parramatta. I'd say maybe some nice sweatpants or a skirt if it was a girl. Nice blazer. Yeah, no, it'd be very modern.